But Rockael, I'm back with another video. Let me know if y'all digging the hoodie. But yeah, so today, we finna do a public interview part 2. We're gonna be asking them what's something you never told your parents. Daze, you got anything you wanna say?
Let's get to it.
Alright, let's go. Cut it off.
Eliana.
Okay, Eliana, what's something you never told your parents?
Let's see. That one day when I said that I was gonna sleep over at my friend's house, we actually went 3 hours away to a college party.
Did they find out?
They never found out, but let's hope that they don't see this.
Okay, all right, thank you.
Cameron Hightower.
All right, Cameron, what's something you never told your parents?
Let's just say I did some intercourses in my room where they was home.
Whoa.
Let me guess, they never found out?
Who knows? You just don't care.
I mean, it's whatever, honestly.
Okay, thank you. Your name?
Paris Butler.
My name is Olivia.
Okay, Paris and Olivia?
Yeah.
Okay, what's something you never told your parents?
What's that?
What's something you never told your parents?
Something I never told my parents. I like giraffes.
Wow. Okay, watch it.
One time I snuck a boy in my house and I was a little girl.
Did your parents find out?
Mm-mm. Yeah, I'm good. Smooth.
Okay. Your name?
Jacob.
Okay, Jacob, what's something you never told your parents?
Something I never told my parents. Probably just about anything sexual.
Well, what was that sexual thing?
Let's see. Come on. Which one did it? I don't know. I'm kind of open. I'm trying to think.
What? It could be anything.
Probably I would have to go with one of my favorite ones, the, what do you call those things? I'm at a loss of words now. The inflatable mattresses down the water. it's kind of fun sometimes.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Jesus.
I messed up. I had to, I'm not good on the spot, but yeah.
You good.
You good.
Definitely.
You gotta give a good thing so you can see.
All right. All right, tell me your name.
Patrice.
Okay, Patrice. Wait, come up soon. All right, what's something you never told your parents?
Say that again?
What's something you never told your parents?
Oh. I don't know. I tell my parents everything.
Oh, okay. Go. All right, y'all. So now we at Target Showtime. All right, so we finna continue the public interview at Target. So make sure y'all stay tuned. All right, tell me your name.
I gotta tell y'all my real name.
Just say your name.
Squash.
Squash. All right, Squash. What's up? You never told your parents?
Something I never told my parents. I smoke weed.
Okay, thank you. All right, tell me your name.
D.
All right, D. What's up? You never told your parents?
You say what? Say it again.
What's up? You never told your parents?
Something I never told my parents. What did I tell my parents? That I smoked weed.
Okay, thank you. Tell me your name.
Mikey.
All right, Mikey, what's something you never told your parents? What's something you never told your parents?
I took my mom's credit card.
Did she ever find out?
Yeah, she did.
Dang.
She found it online.
Yeah, let's get it. One, let's get it. Let's get it. Three, let's get it. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You got it. You better live it. You better live it. You better live it.
Baby, I'm about to go find some time to play basketball.
Where can you play basketball?
At Diamond Lakes or Brooklyn.
Oh, you can play at the park?
Yeah.
That's where
you're
going.
I want to go inside.
Yeah, we was going to take you, but you want to go other places.
You want to go other places? And I was going to check and see if they were still open.
Let's play Tip. You know how to play that?
Where you at?
This boy.
What's wrong?
Y'all, look at y'all, YouTuber. Look at these two fools. These two fools right here. Look, man. Look. No. Wow. I'm recording.
Hey, stop recording.
You need to record it. You ain't got nothing else.
I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure y'all drop a like, subscribe for part 3. Let's get this one to 25 likes. And I'll get y'all part 3. See y'all in the next video.
Why is everything chrome?